what we are going to study over here, that is about immune system, which consists of antibodies and lymphocytes. Okay, the components of immune system are given over here. The main part of the lymph nodes, main parts are, as I told you, sinus, bone marrow, spleen, lymph nodes, and lymphatic vessels. The explanation of them are given over here. The immune system is basically under two types: innate immune system and adaptive immune system.